Yep. Here we go. Cap versus Hedges. Oh, Claire that wants the Rumble on. That's not as common as players who want Rumble off. So we just had a double blind pick to Icy's Ganon. I actually don't know much about this matchup, but does Ganon counter Icy's? Okay, so Ganon counters Icy's. Like, really, is it really hard? Is it really hard counter? Okay. So here we go. Let's see what stages they strike. Honestly, I don't know too much about this matchup, but let's see how it is. If Ganon hard counters Icy's, must be because his spacing with his forward air must be too much for Icy's to get the grab. Probably. Almost a perfect ledge stall, but not good enough. Oh! Was it muted before? Okay. Those greedy down smashes on shield. Should be trying to up tilt mana? That's amazing. I see, so. I don't know too much about them. I don't use them a lot. All I know is if I try to approach them horizontally, they wall me out and desync. Oh, is that gonna be a stage spike? No, it's not, because this isn't janky enough. But you see, Icy's actually has the lead right now. Or Cap has the lead. But not that big of a lead. And just another hit. Ganon is that character where, like, you'll hit him like 10 times, and then he'll hit you twice. And then it'll be even. Wow, abusing those rolls. I don't know why, I'm expecting more up airs from this Ganon. Like, every time Icy's on platform. I feel like an up air can cover a lot of the room in Icy's, so Icy's can't really just stay there and shield. There's the back hit of up air. I want to see a wizard's foot right now. I feel like this Icy. Okay. This should be death. Yep. Simple forward punishing. The slightly sloppy recovery. And so, of course, Ganon has the lead again now. Oh. I can't tell if that was an attempted wobble or. That was intentional. Don't know much about this player. There's so many flies here today that. Wow, I was like, that was way more pretty sick. The game engine didn't last that long. I'm gonna go out and say that's probably not the optimal way to edgeguard you. Probably. Supplies. Wow, Nano putting it work to finally take one of Ganon's stocks. Just assuming the getup in place or a getup attack. Slightly punished for it. Doesn't matter too much with this lead though. And these stomps, so many stomps. Forward air to finish it. That's one for Aegis. end, Icy's counterpick. I'll assume Final D will probably be banned. Because Ganondorf's worst stage on any matchup is Final D. So, wow, Jigglypuff on Fountain.
Ready?
No, I'm not entirely sure. This is probably. I'm not even gonna guess which character this matchup is in favor of, because, like, of course, you'd guess Puff, because she can probably just wall out Ganon with her bear. But then if Ganon gets, like, just two hits, Puff can. Okay, more than two, but just a couple hits, Puff can die. Plus, looks like she can't get that easy up to arrest like she can against fast followers. Wow! Wizard's Foot trading with a forward air to kill. That's pretty cool. The Sing Edge cancels. Wow! And that was kind of an efficient way to finish the stock. Intentional or not. Yeah. These backers. We just keep doing that. I don't know what Ganon can do, except for, like, perfect forward airs. Would have been a great conversion, but you see. I think he knew every single outcome that could happen there. Either he would get the back air and it would kill, or he wouldn't and Puff would still die. That was not the best rest punish. Wow, that hitbox really does go far beneath the platform. Again! Got the upbeat cancel anyway, but oh well. That dare was too much. It was too much. Puff having almost no jumps left at the end of there.